three ways to quickly improve your songwriting. Number one, use dates and times sporadically. For example, if you're writing a ballad, one teeny tiny mention of snowflakes outside your window can set the tone for your entire song, even if you never mention the time of year in the rest of the song. And see how you can be a little more descriptive instead of just saying, in winter this happened. Because something like a blanket of snow hugging the sidewalk does a lot more. Number two, adding touches of very specific details. Does your love interest in the song have a scar in their nose? Did you spot them a few years later still wearing that crimson red scarf that you gave them? One or two very specific details can go a long way in emphasizing your story. And number three, choose stronger color names. Because there's a difference between green eyes, emerald eyes, and eyes that still reflect the forest we met in. It's little tiny descriptive touches that can really captivate your listener and really actually help the listener fill in the blanks that you're not saying. Practice that and you'll see a gigantic shift in your songwriting.